It was supposed to be a Father's Day highlight, an afternoon bushwalk from Patonga to Pearl Beach on the Central Coast. Instead, a family of five from North Ryde spent the night on top of a cliff after becoming stranded by the high tide.
A Father's Day to remember, or perhaps forget. The Bartlett family, tired, cold and a little sheepish about their wayward adventure.
I'm very relieved to see Patonga, that's for sure.
It was a whim decision yesterday to get out and enjoy the sights, much to Dad Shane's dismay.
My husband wanted to just stay home and have a quiet day and watch football, and I convinced him to come up to here.
Mia, Shane and their three children set off from Patonga, walking towards Pearl Beach. Time crept away and at 5:30 the Bartletts called 000 to say they were trapped on a cliff by the rising tide. It took almost 6 hours for firefighters to trek in and find them.
Ambulance winched into critical care paramedics who camped out overnight with the family.
They came down out of the helicopter with their big backpacks and had blankets and sleeping bags and hot chocolate and...
So, what do you do when you're stranded with strangers?
It was Father's Day. I did heaps of dad jokes and we just tell them stories about our work and we got to know each other really, really well. And
at first light, the water had dropped far enough for the new friends to walk out. While picture perfect, this stretch of coast is deceiving. When the family walked out this morning, this was all sand. An hour later and the water is lapping the shore. It shows you just how quickly it can all come undone.
It was really treacherous conditions. The tide was really high.
It would have been easier just sitting on that couch. Tiffany Genders, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at ninenews.com.au.